So I remember going around to the 20 student group, and they invited me in to come and have a meal with them, and we had a curry. It was really nice. And then I did something which I'd never done before, which was we sort of led a house worship session, which was, I thought, was really good and interesting, and just a good opportunity to praise God in someone's home, which I'd never really done before.